These are good. These are really good.
Well, we'd be in a world full of shit if they weren't, right?
Yes, we would.
So, you can admit you're glad I took a chance on Zoe.
Yes, Naya. You brought in a good asset. Speaking of Miss Wong, I think I'd like her to finalize these and release them tonight.
Like edited and released?
Yeah, that's pretty much what I said. It'll be like a special surprise release for the weekend. These'll go viral for sure.
Hey, Ned, wait. You do remember the mixers tonight, right?
Yeah, I'll be there. I may be a little late.
Well, it's just that if Zoe stays to edit and release, she'll miss it. That process isn't fast.
We are talking about Miss Wong, right?
Yes.
Well, she is talented, I give her that. But she's definitely not the party type. She's the type that would be happy with the results of working hard. So make sure you let her know. I don't want to have to be the dick that tells her. I knew you would understand. See you at the party. Jesus.
Sorry.
Didn't you park my car this morning? Here, hold that.
What's wrong? You look stressed.
Ned wants Zoe to stay to finish post on the photo shoot.
When tonight? She's gonna miss the party.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking prick.
She was looking so forward to it. Like she was actually building up the courage to talk to Andy.
Yeah, she was practicing for it by bagging Samantha Jones, too.
Wait, what?
You don't know? Shit, check this fucking out. Zoe, eat my ass. Ah, mine blown.
Oh my God. I knew that she liked Zoe's work. I didn't think she had a crush on her.
She likes more than that.
She's way too much for her. Zoe runs away from her own shadow.
Look, you have nothing to worry about. I don't even think Zoe's ever kissed anyone. And Sam, she's so flaky, she's probably already moved on by now. Nothing to worry about.
Cloudy, I don't know how I'm gonna do this to her.
Don't put it on Ned, man. Fuck that guy. He's a bitch.
Yeah, you damn right I'm putting it on Ned. It's not me.
No, it's not. Fuck you, Ned, asshole motherfucker.
Man, fuck Ned for making me do this.
It's not gonna get any easier. Go.
Okay, what is going on? Is this about Samantha? Because I don't know what she's thinking. She's crazy.
Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that shit. What the hell is going on there? Since when do you even like girls? Thought you liked Andy. That's besides the point. You have to keep all this professional.
Then I want you to work late.
What?
You gotta finish post on the shoot. You're gonna miss the party. I'm sorry.
I'm really sorry, Zoe. I tried, but Ned's an asshole. Stop it, Zach.
Wait, well, is this because of the shoot? I can't control what she tweets, let alone how she feels. I don't like her.
No, it has nothing to do with that at all, Zoe. It's actually because he really likes your work and he wants the photos released tonight. It's kind of a good thing, right?
Okay, well, I get that, but it doesn't make any sense. We publish on Tuesdays. I had plans. I was gonna finally talk to Andy. I had an insurance policy.
Insurance policy?
Never mind. Whatever, it's fine. It's not your fault, right? I guess this is just gonna be one of those great sacrifices I talk about after I retire. You guys go ahead. I'll try to work fast and see if I can make it before the party's over.
Yeah, probably not.
Zach!
What? She appreciates my honesty. Sorry, Zoe.
Freeman is gonna be so pissed.
Oh, hell no. Your sweet and sour ass better fix this shit.
Jeez Louise, you freaking scared me.
Yo, we can't go to the party?
I guess not.
We can't go to the fucking party. Yo, this is that fucking bullshit. You gonna let motherfucking Ned Hall take this shit from us?
I don't have a choice. He's the owner.
So? He ain't your boss?
Technically, he's everyone's boss.
Yo, Fuck that, yo. He don't fucking work here. He just own this bitch. He don't know how much he needs you. Naya does, though.
Well, what is your point? What am I supposed to do? Huh?
My fucking point is grab your nuts, slam them on the table, yo. You tell him you fucking gonna do them shits and release them on Tuesday on schedule. You going to that fucking party tonight.
Ha! That's funny. I'm not gonna do that. You're crazy. You're crazy.
You're fucking crazy if you ain't gonna fight for all this shit we did, yo. Andy, you got that. Drinks, you got that. Samantha, we got that. You gonna let motherfucking Ned Hall take that shit from us?
Put it that way.
Thank you. Look, I know you feel how I feel, otherwise I would be so fucking upset. There's a beast in there. We both know this. You locked him behind a closed door and shit. It's time to open that shit out. Let the motherfucking inner bear out, yo. Let Ned Hall know that you're that nigga on that fucking camera. Look, you need to fucking go tell him that you made plans and you sticking to him like a real nigga.
Real? Not that. I'm gonna tell him now. Where's
we out? Let's go.
Where's
let's rock. We finna fuck some. Let's go fuck some shit up, yo.
This is our biggest production to date, so it's very important that we bring this in on time and under budget. That's gonna fall to you, Naya. I'm counting on you.
Make sure you CC me, yeah?
Of course.
And send me the execute copies in the morning. What are you doing?
I'm not finishing post on crack. I'm going to the party.
I'm just...
Wait, what?
New publications come out on Tuesday, not Friday.
Get them.
You can't just freak up a freaking system that you're freaking paid to put in freaking place. It doesn't freaking make
Get
any
them.
Freaking sense.
Talk to them, Zoe.
I do so much freaking work.
They'll rip their fucking head off.
I do so much goddamn work around here, and I'm not gonna get pushed around because I'm fucking quiet.
You talk that shit, Zoe.
Now, I do a job that no one here can replicate. You know that? You know that? And I demand respect. Put some respect on my name.
Respect with a fucking K.
Now, I'm going to that party tonight. And those photos are coming out on Tuesday as planned.
And that's word to Big Bird.
Well, Miss, whatever that just was, you'll have to check with Naya. Because she's the boss here. Jesus Christ, kid, lighten up. Go get laid or something, please. You know, Miss Wong, I didn't think you had that in you. I'll see you later tonight at the party.
Your mama gonna be there?
Is your mama?
What'd you say? That's what I thought.
Oh my God, Zoe.
I wanna go to the party.
I see. Man, that was some real HBIC shit. I can't make you stay after that. You can leave now.
HBIC.
Just go.
See you tonight.
Let me see those snaps.
For sure, check that shit.
Yo, bro, this shit might be lit like a cigarette.
I feel so good. I feel like I can do anything now.
Yo, look, we got drank. We got two bitches, Andy and Samantha. It's about to go the fuck down tonight.
Andy and Samantha.
I can't fucking wait till this shit cracks.
It's gonna be so fun.
You ready for Andy and Samantha, though?
Samantha talk to both?
Both. Funny thing about it is I wrote another song for you. This is just the way that everything came out. I wanna tell you things like I love you and I'm crazy for you. Sorry for the times that I left you stressed out. It seemed like here we go again, this time it's really different. Even though you heard it all before, I'm hoping that you listen. Hoping for another chance to really get to know you. I'm so focused, I ain't even paying other girls' attention. Really, I'm here with my boys to men, end of the road again.